on, you can do it. You can do it. Kick
ass, man. We're close, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh, upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Birdstone. Come on, go.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some bop done to it. Never gonna get it, never
gonna get it. Yatch. Alright, don't trip.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
So over America.
Careful!
Okay. So what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No, no. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close. Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The Blood Feathers wiped out?
Daidailo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
Wimbledon in South London, the slickest of them all, only on
the Triads must have vengeance!
Hope you're all getting ready for the
You will wander as ghosts!
Crumbs. All right, you kids get to bed, I get to school.
I'm your bitch, huh?
Y'all tucked in?
Now you enjoying this?
One at a time. Laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behind them, and they ought to go to live the They did the job.
Eat this hot laden shit!
Easy robbed another and another and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT.
Don't blame me, blame me.
Keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punch him in his belly and he gave a slap. Pull it
out. Got a gun.
The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
"Why'd you hit me?"
The barrel was 6 feet for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared. The kid saw the figure. I'll do years if I pull this trigger. So he pulled
it. Hell, sewers, that was a sniper bullet! TJ, take out that sniper!
Ran away! In the car, quick!
Shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block between 80.
We got more company.
You drive. I'll send them back to the suit.
Like the last of them.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Here, a token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
Slick Rick is a real thing, people. Been like forthright MC. I mean, people keep saying forthright. You talk a lot of shit about democracy. But you got all this money. You ain't sharing it. Ignorant fools. About to play some